Where did you record the album? What did it look like? And who produced it?
The producer was this guy named Ed Formoso. When we met him, he was quite the name already in the industry. Yeah, we recorded in this legendary studio in Shaw Boulevard. It's called Ad and Ad Recording. I remember it had wooden tiles, wooden walls. Console was, I think, an Eve, but a beautiful studio. And it's a shame that it's gone now.
You mentioned, kanina, you would change or do something about your singing. So, 25 years later, what new and improved singing techniques have you developed for yourself?
Probably do a lot more than one take on the vocals. But we were in that frame of mind. The first take is always the best. You're in that raw state of mind. Keep it pure and honest. Sometimes it doesn't work. Sometimes you really have to be a perfectionist. Go back and try to fix stuff, which we didn't. We didn't fix anything at all in the recording. And I guess that's what most of the people think is the album is all about. They find it, you know, charming. Yeah, I would sing differently. Probably not as dramatic, chill.
Do you remember what you were wearing when you recorded together?
I often do. It was a striped sweater, much like what Kurt Cobain used to wear.
Very 90s.
Very 90s.
Yeah.